It's official. Nobody wants to bet against Chris now.
Damn it, I can't believe my kid isn't making money for us anymore. I feel like Jessica Simpson's dead.
Well, there are plenty of guys willing to bet on James Woodside to win, I'll tell you that. The only way we could ever make money now is if Chris lost.
Wait a minute, Joe. That's it. All we gotta do is take those bets and get Chris to take a dive.
Hold on, Peter. You're gonna ask your own son to lose on purpose?
Damn, Quagmire, your fridge gives you water from the door.
Hey, champ, what you doing?
My Spanish homework.
Oh, well, then maybe I'll just say this to you in Spanish. Chris, estoy muy contento de que tú has tenido tanto éxito en el béisbol, pero ahora quiero que pierdas intencionalmente el gran juego.
Bueno, yo estoy feliz que esté teniendo un interés en mis actividades. Y ha sido muy divertido para que...
Chris, what the hell are you doing?
Calm down. This is how they package Snapple now. They're trying to trick kids into drinking it.
You may not believe this, but that was a time when Snapple ruled the nation.
Preposterous!
It's true. Even Jerry Seinfeld drank it, and he was the president of the 90s. But why are you so down?
Dad told me I have to lose the championship game on purpose.
He what? Hada, get in here right now!
Wow, someone's day horny. Oh, hey, Chris.
Did you tell Chris he had to lose the district championship?
Let me just get a garbage bag. Hold on. Okay, now that I'm decent. Yes, I did tell Chris to throw the game, but it's okay. It's for gambling.
What? You're betting on Chris's baseball team?
Technically against Chris's baseball team.
Are you crazy?
Do I look crazy? What do you think puts the food on our table and the garbage bags on our backs?
Chris, your father's a jackass. When you get on that field, you try your very best and play to win. You understand me?
Yeah. Thanks, Mom.
But Lois, if Chris wins that game, I'll be out a ton of money and I'll have to kiss a fella. I take all kinds of bets.
What do you mean Chris won't take a dive? We already took a ton of bets.
Look, I'm sorry, you guys, but my hot piece of ass wife says no way.
That's a weird time to brag about your wife, Peter.
I don't know. I've just been so horny today.
Oh, man, I don't need to know that.
Well, pull it together, Peter, because we're about to lose a lot of money.
I know. We're screwed once Chris takes the mound with that awesome arm of his.
Wait, so what you're saying is Chris isn't the problem. His arm is.
I guess.
Okay, we hear you, Peter.
Loud and clear.
Yeah, we'll fix this problem.
Well, you guys are creeping me out. All right, I'm going to exit while discreetly checking out the hot chick by the door.
You guys heard what I heard, right? Peter just asked us to break Chris's arm.
Well, he intimated.
I don't know what that means, but let's go rough up a teenager for beer money.
Oh, I call biting.
Okay, there's the baseball team's locker room right there.
Perfect. And we look like regular high school students, so we'll fit right in.
Joe, are you sure about these clothes?
Trust me. I bought the absolute latest issue of Archie Comics, and this is what the kids are wearing.
Oh, hey, fellow teens. Wait a minute. Teenagers don't have wheelchairs. No!